He's collected over 2,000 works of art. So many, he needed to buy a warehouse to hold them.
This is Eli Broad's little attic of pictures, right?
Been here 20-some-odd years. Let's see if it'll work. Here we go.
What's this? It looks like the last gasp of an Egyptian mummy.
Well, it's Tom Friedman, who's quite an accomplished artist, I'm told.
What would you say, I'm told?
You know, some of these artists, I've got to learn more about.